Hello and welcome to this demonstration of how to forward your VCC student email, Outlook for Web. You can forward it to another address if you have a different email service you use more often. Go to Settings. It looks like a gear and is at the top right of Outlook for Web. Use the Search Outlook Settings search box. Type Forwarding and hit Enter. You should now be in Settings. In the Forwarding section, click Enable Forwarding. Enter your other email address where you would like your VCC email sent. If you also want to keep copies of your email in this VCC account, click Keep a Copy of Forwarded Messages. Click Save down at the bottom right of the page. You can X out. Any new emails sent to your VCC account should now go to the other email address. Make sure to check it, including your spam folders regularly, so you don't miss important information from the college. Thanks for watching.